Aw. That's cute. It's basic graphing principles, just like an example text like that. I mean, you know, not exactly the sort of thing Dr. Darling or anybody else would be writing down. Kind of cool that it exists, though. So, hello. Professor Bright here. Welcome back to Control, where I just remember that there's an elevator back here. Also, we had some badass combat, frankly. I really loved that little sequence. And, also, we saw Hedron, or at least the containment chamber for Hedron. Yep, I figured that this would be working now. Good, 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 good. Oh, look, there's blood. A lot. Oh, no, that's sand. Even worse. Oh, I don't like the looks of this.
Here? You are coming through so strong.
Uh-huh.
I only use this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there.
I've got terrible feelings about this. Oh, no, 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 no. Because the HRAs are supposed to contain, prevent the hiss from spreading. And I can't help but feel like this is not what we want.
I made it.
This is not. No. The hiss is here.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You can't believe that you enter the hole in you! You have always been here. The only child. A copy. Of a copy. Of a copy.
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Yep. Told you that. That's interesting, though. Copy of a copy of a copy, huh? I think... I am concerned that the Hiss are are they using this as an opportunity to kill Polaris, or was Polaris pulling the strings to make this happen? I don't know. And furthermore, were these telekinetic abilities from Polaris, or were they from Jesse? Okay. We have some interesting mysteries now. Oh, God, no. There's one more over there, okay. I think I see what's happening. I'm not the biggest fan of what's happening, but I think I see it. Oh boy. Really, dude? Well, I deserve that death. Made a mistake there, but okay, this is taking a turn. And yeah, I've kind of noticed that multi-launch extra objects cost extra energy. I get that. Which also means that those efficiency mods are suddenly much more valuable. But anyway. Oh, when they're dodging, would extra... Oh... Those dodgy flying guys, I'm wondering if extra projectiles would make it easier to kill them. Wait, why am I all the way back? Oh, that's just annoying. See, that just pisses me off. It makes me much more dangerous. Okay. But it's curious. So that Hedron Resonance Amplifier was defending Hedron, who is also Polaris. Yeah, that's right. Where's the other corpse? Oh. Problem's mostly solved, possibly. Depends how this works out. Come on, break it.
Get the fuck away.
Yeah, they got a lot of antennas here. Delightful. Okay, some problems solved. Not all of them, but most of them. Oh, this is not going. Ooh. Really, dude? Come on, come on, come on. Ah, dear. Things happening here do not increase my confidence in what might be happening. This is one of those stories that can go a lot of different ways. But join me already. There we go. Someone on my side so I can kill the rest of your friends. Oh, shit. Try to snipe them with telekinetics is a little bit more difficult than I would like. Nope, oh, there we go. Come on, deputy. Get over here. Stop hiding. That's just irritating at this point. No! Bit of a dick move, but okay. Come on, Jesse. Oh. Okay. I don't know that that's technically success, but... we can apparently reach Polaris.
Comes down and there's nothing there. It's just the cell and death. I was wrong. There was never anything there. Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please.
You can't let this happen.
Please.
I just want to see him.
No,
please.
You are a worm through time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes. Light curls you.
Excuse me? No. Whoa. Hold. Hold up. No. Wait, no. If your inside's by the door, no. Uh-uh. Thunderstorm restores your happiness comes with. No. I don't know what to do with this.
You're late. Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, when she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Oh.
Time is money.
I am so sorry. You here?
Uh-huh. Yeah, okay.
Let me know if you need anything else.
Nope.
Don't let it go to your head.
My pleasure.
Wow. Also, go fuck these people.
Don't let it go to your head.
Go fuck yourselves, every single one of you. Don't let it go to your head? Uh-huh. Okay. And this is that vision that Dylan mentioned. Interesting.
Anything for the Bureau.
Interesting. Fascinating.
I'll take care of it.
Very, very fascinating. It's just like a mundane office job. Okay. I see what you are and what we're doing here. Oh god, I've become... it's my day job! Holy shit, no! Scanning forms, faxing forms, honestly, more than scanning, but you know. That's neither here nor there. Oh. Yeah, I'm gonna tie up these coffee cups and then I'm gonna tell you guys to fuck off.
Right away, sir.
Yeah, okay, cool. So, director's office. I have a concern. Director Trench. Not who I expected. Proud to serve.
I'm sure you are not lost. Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Oh, Ati, you glorious, glorious god thing. Yeah, apologizing for existing, I've seen that before. But there's another way in, isn't there? Isn't there, isn't there, isn't there? It is wonderful work. It sure is, and I'd love to get back to it. But, oh, god, you okay, dude? Dude, you okay? Like, can I help? No, well, I guess I can't. I helped you write that up somehow, through magic, it appears. Oh, Pope, come on now.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Just leave it on the desk there, please. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good.
Except...
Oh. What is happening?
Reality's being rewritten.
No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't.
Oh.
Why can't I feel you? Oh, I've forgotten something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
Right there with you. Okay. Okay. Strange. We were in some kind of loop.
You should keep trying. You are getting closer.
I need to go inside. I need to keep moving.
Who is it? What do you want? Go away.
Okay, we're gonna try this again. I'm just wandering around at this point. This is such an interesting sequence. I'm sorry if I haven't been talking at all, but like... Oh... Interesting. That was her. That was Dylan trying to take over. Hey, Dylan, how is it? Candidate 6. I suspect I was the original and you were the copy. But then, how would you tell? I'm gonna copy up these coffee cups. I'm gonna take out these coffee cups for now, but like... Oh, man, a lot of this is starting to make less and less sense.
Why do they keep you around?
Fuck off.
You're dismissed.
Like, seriously, people who talk like that in offices, fuck off.
That'll be all.
Go fuck yourself.
Fine. Now get out of here.
Hey, screw you too, buddy.
Fine.
Eat a dick. Because you're incompetent at your job.
You're dismissed.
Yeah. You're an asshole.
I've got nothing more for you.
I've got two things for you. Guess what they are. Wow. They really captured just a hostile work environment that is simply awful to work in.
Let it go.
What's going on at Remedy that they could do this so accurately, you know? Like, I'm gonna keep going here, but, there's a red light there, which may be what I'm looking for. What's curious to me is that that containment cell was empty, yeah? Is that accurate? Or is that not accurate? Was there something in there? Is he now? Maybe I'll tear him apart. The old director, you say? Oh. Fascinating. Yes, we have.
Act. I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department. I'll turn it on. I'll bring the hiss in.
Nope.
I'll fix this.
Wait, what?
I can hear them plotting against me.
Oh.
I've been invaded, corrupted. I've lost Darlin. He was the first to go. He's been exposed to Hedren's resonance. It controls him now. It controls everyone who wears the amplifier device. I ordered them not to use the damn things.
Does it?
They didn't listen.
Oh.
Hedren corrupted the Bureau. They'll never be people again.
Interesting.
They're either dead or they're monsters.
Interesting.
I'll stop them. I have a secret ally. The Nostalgia Department. I have my own slide for the projector.
Ooh.
I took it. A memento. In ordinary. After the girl burned them. It's burnt, but it'll work. The hiss will save us all.
Oh, did you?
Lost my train of thought. It's confused. Like, somebody switching.
Hiss took you over, buddy.
I see so much, but it's too fast. On the expedition through the slide, something got into my ear, and it hurt at first. But then it didn't.
Yeah, that's how parasites work.
Started as a distant whisper, like something you hear in a dream. A faraway voice calling you to wake up. I'd open my eyes with those words still on my lips. In the dream, they had made perfect sense, but awake, they're like a foreign language, already forgotten. Then the sense of loss.
Sorry, I just want to listen to this because I'm curious.
Like losing a child. Like losing yourself. You see, I was being taught a song. Poem.
A prayer.
A prayer. That would light up my world and make me break through. Make all this pain worth it. Something once lost was found, and it made a home in me. A spring with, like, waves carving me and making me see. And it grew until it filled me.
Like a tapeworm.
And I receded deeper into myself. Into this office. Locked in this oldest house, which is my aging body. I stared in awe through the people. And I was filled with knowledge. And made better. You know, I often feel like I'm being watched.
Do you now?
Yeah, like there's someone watching me. They can see me, but I can't see them. I remember it was like this dream I had last.
last night. And see, there was this man, here, in this very room. And then, well, sometimes he was a plumber, unclogging the drain, and well, because there was a fish stuck there. Yeah, a big fish. But sometimes he was an old god, you see, and he had put the fish there in the first place to keep the waste. There was rising waste from leaking out, so he was he was conflicted, but he knew many things. But he was also sort of senile, like me. It was like a riddle or an omen. It wasn't a very good one or an interesting one, but I get so confused so easily. It's so very hard to follow everything that's happening.
You know, what's happening in the game, not that interesting, but I'm standing in awe in the face of this voice actor perfectly displaying, like, this senile rambling. Oh my god! Whoever is playing Director Trench, they are fantastic as an actor. Oh my god, okay. Anyway, sorry. Here's your mail, buddy. Friend. Director Trench. Ooh.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector.
And let them in.
He let them in.
Yeah, I'm aware of that, Jesse.
I have to remember. The hiss. The hiss is the enemy.
He killed the hiss. He, in theory, thinks he killed Jesse. And the thing is, I'm coming for you.
My head. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here.
Yep.
They're taking over. I'm done with this. This is nonsense. It stops now.
Fantastic. Let's get on that. That was just so, like...
I will fight this.
And their sense...
I will find a way to push them out.
In the way that Director Trench was speaking... Sorry, I'm still in...
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
Oh, Ati. I'm looking a little grayer, but also...
I need my gun.
Yeah, I sure do.
The thunder distorts you.
I know what I must do.
Uh-huh.
Start at the beginning.
Sorry, Trench.
Seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Call on line one.
Hello, this is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
Oh, hell yes! Got a little blood there, but, oh. Yeah. The Thunder Song, you say? Is that what Hedge Run was? Curiosities upon curiosities upon curiosities, but oh my, 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 my. And it looks like somehow Darling's made himself into something akin to what Trench was in your brain. Like a little creature of resonance. Okay, Dr. Darling's office, an executive though. An executive, an executive, an executive, an executive. Okay, okay, okay. I don't know where exactly his office is, but we'll find it. We'll wander and we'll find it. It's the director's office, not his office. Though I would think. Oh, that's me up there. Oh. Oh, I didn't even notice. Just to be safe, can I get my gun? Can I, get the service weapon back? Because, yeah, now that I'm noticing that it's me all over the place, I'm a little bit more disturbed. Surprising, I know. It's me, as far as the eye can see. The Thunder Song distorts you, huh? Where do I go, though? I mean, the only place to go is that shelter, and the shelter didn't have anything in it. Let's verify that again. Emergency supply storage. Nope, nothing. Okay. Central executive. Nothing there. Darling, where's your office? Where? How do I get there from here? I know where I should be able to go, but I don't know where to actually go. Oh, no, never mind. I know exactly where to go.
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there's something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Any when, too. Looks like, wait, what? Wait, what? Oh! Hell yes! Wait, what? You know what? This is more important than all that. Sorry. Yes. I just... I mean... How, what, you know, screw the whole conflict with this interdimensional resonance creature thing. I mean, there's more important things like a music video from Casper Darling? Oh. Well, hello.
Grow brighter around one constant. They revolve. Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, And she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand. Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss. Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
Let them.
My sister had this dream. Bad dream. And the whole world was dreaming with her.
Uh-huh.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. And her dream, I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
You are worth your time. The thunder song distorts you. Happiness comes white girls, but yellow and red now.
I know he's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
Oh my. Oh my. Oh, there is satisfaction in this. The satisfaction there is. Yeah. Oh. Is this all you like, Hiss? There's only one way this ends. Well, not entirely fair. There's a few ways this could end, but, wow. Good job dodging all those shots with your standing in single place. Oh, dearie, dear me. I don't know if we can save Dylan. In fact, I'm almost positive we can't. But, willing to give it a shot. Oh, wow, I've destroyed a lot of the... Oh god, is the astral plane like falling apart? Like literally just falling apart at this point? Cause that's not good. I'm grateful that the board deigned to give me a bit of a power boost there. But, concerns are forming. Thank you. Oh. That's just rude is what that is. Ooh. I need you on my side real quick. There we go. Because that's absolutely the board right there. And now I have more questions about what Hedron exactly was. Because there was definitely something in the interior of that structure, right? Probably? Ooh. Oh, no, 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 no. Okay, cool. I'm glad that was front and center because I did not want to deal with that while I'm trying to fight here. Where's the... Oh, there we go. Look a little bit off to you? Well, doesn't matter right now. Oh, come on now. Guys, come on. You're gonna have to send something a little bit tougher than this. Oh, there we go. That's more like it. Oh dear. Come on, send some more after me. See what happens to you. You got? Oh, you got one of these little guys. Adorable. Now, back to the pyramid. Which I can't help but notice is being severely corrupted at the moment. That's probably not great. Embarrassing there. But you are home. You are my home. You've taken your boss. Your boss. You. What?
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed, but the hiss is still in the oldest house. And the lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains.
Fair.
I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead.
That's the end, huh?
I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together. You and I.
You know what? I was disappointed by the lack of a fight similar to the former, but I'm into that whole ending sequence. As a whole, I think that was perfect for what story they were trying to tell. Who was trying? Oh, I missed the name. But they were great. And also, hey, what is this song? I'm gonna need to look at the soundtrack for all this, because a lot of it's my kind of music, honestly. Don't know about that Poets of the Fall song, and I'm kind of curious what would have happened if I listened to it back in the research department, but not important at the moment. Just like, oh, I'm so excited by this. Oh, Control, you are such a great game. Such a great time. Ugh. I'm sorry, I just have this wide smile on my face while I watch this and listen to this.
Ooh.
Interesting. But yeah, we're just gonna listen to this and see if something happens at the end. Another scene. And then we'll go and deal with the DLC content. They definitely left it open-ended so that there could be more to do. Which has me also asking other questions like, hey, I didn't get many alerts towards the end there. For the best, really, but... huh. Some ideas are occurring. And I'm talking over the music, which is kind of poor form. Oh, there's the name. James McCaffrey. Cheers. Fascinating stuff, though. I'm curious what kind of entity Hedron was. If Hedron was just a sound and a song and a... more of an ethereal creature, I guess? I'm sorry, I paused there because I'm also listening to music. But, huh. Foundation team? I have questions about this. Because we've seen the cast multiple times now, and I'm very, very confused by that. I'm gonna stop talking until the end of this, though. Oh. Not the biggest fan of the hairstyle. The suit's nice, though.
Shawshank Redemption.
What?
That's the name of the movie I was thinking of earlier. Not important, but that was it.
I think it's fairly important. Oh. Yorius. So, what we got here?
My reflection trapped in the darkness of the coffee I nurse. Rain turned the lights of the city into a mosaic on the windows. The day's paper lists all the things wrong in the world. The list grows longer by the day. The difference between the morning and the night. Coffee. Whiskey. No other difference. The alarm goes off at 5 a.m. It feels like I just closed my eyes. It's dark. I sit up on the bed in the gloom. I get up, I shower. The driver waits for me downstairs, takes me to the oldest house. An old man stares at me in the car window. It's raining. It's dark. Late at night, he brings me back here. It's not a home. It's a room where I sleep in. Waking up just as tired as I was before going to bed. Endless grind.
Is that a description of the end game of the game? curious, but also... Oh! Perfect. We like slash tolerate you very much. You are prepared slash unprepared for what comes next. We will speak again. In the future slash expansion. Good work slash victory, director. Okay, we got some little post-game content. Alright. And some other things that I would... aw. Dearly love to know more about. Oh. Curious, actually. The slide projector only works with slide 36. Logically, this means the slide itself is a part of the object of power, or a distinct altered item. But of course, I had to make sure no other slides worked. I had to try. I thought maybe emotion had something to do with it. Connection, history, love. I brought in my parents' old slides. Birthday parties, vacations to Niagara Falls, my first day of high school, that kind of thing. There were two boxes worth. I had to dig around the garage for an hour to find them. Never once thought of looking at them since they passed. I tried them all. I waited until all the staff left for the night. I stayed up in that booth for hours, trying every one. Projector off, slide out. Slide in, projector on, nothing happens. Projector off, slide out, slide in, projector on, nothing happens. Love wasn't the common factor. There's no correlation that I can see. Maybe the slide itself is the object of power. Maybe the projector is just an accessory. Maybe it doesn't matter. Why'd that fucking kid have to burn the other slides? Yeah, you know. Not wanting to die. Mostly. The slide projector. The object is a... redacted with a vertical tray. The object creates redacted. See Dr. Darling presentation 26.1 for more details. The only redacted to successfully produce this effect resulted in the capture of redacted. See Darling... Dr. Darling presentation 26.3 for more details. Object has not been successfully bound. The periutility of this object does not require binding. Background. Discovered when the Bureau responded to redacted. See AWE 24 case file for more information. Many of the coming redacted were redacted. See files on P6, P7 for details. The entirety of the redacted was transported to the Bureau for examination to find additional redacted or other materials. I think those redactions are pretty self-explanatory. Also, this is, I think, my favorite thing in the entire game for the end game. This made it all worthwhile. And I really got into the music at the end. Ah. Control, you are a delight, and we will be playing more soon. I do want to talk to the board as soon as possible, though. Because that's a curious thing that you would want to speak with me. Huh. And there's a way in from the office, so I could get that done very easily. But this episode has been going a very long time for the finale, so...
Jesse Faden, director of the Federal Bureau of Control. I still don't quite believe it.
But can be a bit hard to believe.
You always knew where we were headed.
I mean, we started the game as the director, Jesse. You just didn't accept it. But here we are, at the end, for now. Thank you all for your time. Hit the like, comment, and subscribe buttons below. Use them all responsibly. And I will see you all soon. Why is there... What do you open up into, I wonder? I question. Matters for the future. Take care.